Hello everyone, I am Tejasvi. Welcome to my channel Earth's Explorer and Tech Reviews. So guys, today's video will be super interesting. So watch the whole video and press the like button if you like it. So guys, we got our independence in the year of 1945, August 15. So many freedom fighters have fought for independence. Gandhiji, Jawaharlal Nehru and many others too. Subhash Chandra Bose, also called as Netaji, who took India to another level. But we don't know properly about his death mystery. So in this video, you will be seeing the true death mystery of Bose. So let's get started. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose, the fearless fighter of India. He was the president of Indian National Congress and he was the leader of Indian National Army at the time of Second World War. Officially, Netaji was died on August 18, 1945. Due to third degree burns in a plane crash. But the government has hidden the files related to Netaji's death for nearly 70 years. August 17, 1949, at the time of 4:30 p.m. at Saigon Airport at Singapore, Bose is traveling in a bomber plane with his bodyguard and pilots. At 7 p.m., the plane was landed at Vietnam safely and it should reach Tokyo by crossing some places. The next day, plane started and at about 2,000 feet, it was crashed. Yes, it was crashed. So, fire is raised and pilots are dead at the spot. So, Bose is heavily injured with third-degree burns and is shifted to a hospital at Taihiku. And at the same evening, Bose is dead. Bose was dead. These are the information from Japan officials. So they given statements like this due to this third degree burns of a plane crash. So but there is a mystery about his death. Netaji didn't like Gandhiji's theories and he wanted to rise against the British. He don't wanted to fight for others. After being in jail for a week, Britishers know that they can't survive in India if they can't defeat Bose. That's why Britishers house arrested Netaji. The house arrested Netaji and so many countries like Philippines, Croatia, Russia, Germany, Italy, Burma, Thailand. So these countries are opposite to British. They know that if Netaji is not present, he'll easily defeat British with the help of these countries. So he escaped from the house arrest greatly and it's known as the Netaji's Great Escape Route. You can see in Google. So this is being there in Google, Netaji's Great Escape Route. So he reached Japan and made an army named Azad Hind Fauj. You may know about this Azad Hind Fauj with nearly 40,000 Indians from Philippines, Burma, Hong Kong and Taiwan. But unfortunately, Japan and Germany lost the Second World War. This was announced by Japan on 1945, August 15th. So, Bose was died on August 18th. Japan announced Bose's death news to the world on 19th August officially. As per Japan's announcement, Subhash Chandra Bose was dead due to third degree burns from a plane crash. And other three members who are in the plane was spot dead while the bodyguard of Bose was safely escaped from the plane crash without even getting a small burn. His name is Habibur Rahman and he handed a square type watch wore by Netaji at the time of the plane crash to Netaji's brother Sarat Chandra Bose. But Netaji never wore a square type watch in his life. So Netaji's brother gave the watch to a laboratory and he found a small burn on the watch's surface. The result from the lab is that watch's surface doesn't have a burn and as it is being applied on the surface. So Rahman is lying. So the year of 1999, government made a commission named Mukherjee Commission. So Supreme Court retired judge Manoj Mukherjee is being appointed as the leader of the Mukherjee Commission. And they traveled to Germany, Taiwan and Japan and they collected many evidences of Netaji. So Netaji's death mystery as per Mukherjee's commission report is this. Bose is not dead due to plane crash. And it's a play to create that he's died. This is created by Japan as per Mukherjee's commission. And there is no plane crash incident happened on 15th August 1945 in Japan. And also America supported this report by writing a letter to the Mukherjee's commission. Even British not believed that Bose was dead. British made a deal to get Bose under their control. If Bose returns to India, the deal is being done with Nehru and Gandhi. If Bose comes to India, they should hand over Bose to Britishers. And Nehru know that Bose was alive. He didn't say that to British. This is what people believed. Even if they hand over Bose to British, they will receive negativity from people of the India, Nehru thought. So, with these evidences, it's proved that Netaji was alive since 1945 to 1956. So, it's been proved. And Mukherjee Commission informed that Bose spent maximum years of 1945 to 1956 in Japan. During, as per some information, even Gandhiji told in a meeting that Netaji is alive when a person questions about Bose in a meeting. And there is a strong proof that Netaji is alive after 1956. So yes. Gumnami Baba looks same as like Netaji, and some of the people strongly believe this. He was Netaji. Gumnami Baba is Netaji. In 1985, Gumnami Baba was dead, and the Uttar Pradesh chiefs order to check Gumnami Baba's things, and they find binoculars used by Azad Hind Fauj during the Second World War, and Netaji stamps and many other belongings of Netaji. And even Netaji and Gumnami Baba's handwritings are even matched as same. So the handwritings are even written by only one person. So we can understand that strongly that Bose is still alive even after 1956. And the plane crash was fake. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And thanks for watching.